So I'm coming at you guys with another vlog, and this is a very important vlog. This is vlog 3,000. Okay, you know 3,000 is my lucky number. And let me tell you guys, let me tell you something important. I am in the forest, it is the fall time, I am living my life, this is the best time of the year. You know, the trees are changing color, the trees are growing higher, we are developing. So you need to get up, you need to subscribe to me, you need to like my videos. Unlike some of my fellow vloggers, this forest is a family-friendly, PG, dead bodyless, amazing, happy place.
Yo, you will not believe what I just found, you guys! Are you logging? What are you doing? Are you cutting down a tree?
I would say yes, I'm logging.
Are you a logger vlogger? Bro,
Ha, funny. You're hilarious. I need to get back to this work.
No, you look kind of hot. I can hold your jacket if you want me to.
Would you?
Yeah. Well, of course.
Hey, thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem.
You don't
anytime.
Get too many nice people coming through here.
Yeah, of course.
Really hot work. Hey, thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem.
I appreciate it.
Bye.
You took my fucking jacket. He's gonna pay for this.
A few moments later.
This forest is magical. M-A-G-I-C-A-L. This tree may seem dead to you. But actually, this tree is very much alive. In fact, this tree can feel emotions, it has thoughts, it has feelings. And as you can tell right now, this tree is feeling sad.
And I'm still guilty. So make it easier for you.
No.
You still resent the fact that I walked away without a scratch?
All right, so as you can tell, I just cheered up the tree. I whispered my secrets to it, and now it's happening. So this forest is filled with beautiful dead trees that can feel, that can talk to you.
Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting vloggers.
This forest is like no ordinary forest. And let me tell you, this forest is so unique, so amazing. It's the best forest in the world. Like, look at all these fucking trees. They're beautiful, they're amazing. Look. So hey you guys, I'm just running from the guy with the fucking axe because, you know, and I'm gonna take off my jacket, I'm gonna get real with y'all, you know, it's time for the truth to come out. Yeah, I guess what I want to tell you guys is I'm not actually British, I'm not a real vlogger. Yeah, my VidCon this year is gonna be canceled.
2 hours later.
You guys are so ungrateful, let me tell you. Us vloggers were risking our lives just for your entertainment. So I was reading the sources today and I found out 1 out of 2 vloggers will die in their lifetime. Yo, what is up you guys? I found a fort! Yeah! And it's not like Fortnite because this is a real life fort! Wow!
Hey you there. You're very loud. Me and my dog could hear you all the way back from there, a country mile.
Go away, old man. You don't know shit about Fortnite. Fuck Fortnite! I'm in the real fort, motherfucker! I'm a real vlogger. I'm actually British. And I will survive. Oh shit.
Any last words?
Make sure to subscribe, like, share this video, comment down below, follow me on my Instagram, my Twitter, and I'll see you guys next time.